Welcome to Springs Kids. I'm Miranda.
And I'm Petra. We are so glad that you are joining us today.
If you are 4 or 5 years old, this is for you.
We'd love to have you check out one of our Kinderchurch classes in Winnipeg or Calgary.
You'll have so much fun playing games,
doing praise and worship,
and learning a brand new lesson from the Bible every week.
Each week, we talk about something really important to us. Laugh!
We spell it a bit differently. Here, we spell it L-A-F, because each letter stands for something really important to us.
L stands for love. We want to make sure that we are loving others the same way that Jesus first loved us.
A stands for accept. God made everyone unique and special, and we want to accept everyone the way they are.
The last letter is F, and it stands for forgive. Everyone makes mistakes, and it's important that when we make mistakes, we're quick to forgive because we love one another.
Like when someone takes a toy from you without asking. Instead of getting angry, we should forgive our friend and nicely ask for it back.
Yes, that's right. And if our friend doesn't give our toy back, we can always ask an adult for help.
We've got an awesome lesson prepared for you this week. Let's all stand up so we can start with praise and worship.
I don't look like my friends. We all are different. God made us special and unique. Yeah. We come from different places. We all have different faces. There's no one in the world like me. Just like a rainbow, we are so beautiful. We are not the same. We are not the same. We are all wonderfully, wonderfully made. We are not the same. We are not the same. We are all wonderfully, wonderfully made. We are not the same. On my head, God said each one he counted. I think that means he cares a lot, a lot, lot. And I know it doesn't matter, walking or in a wheelchair, I am his child and I am loved. So I trust him no matter what.
This month, we're learning that we can love others like Jesus loves us. The Bible verse we'll begin learning today teaches us to be kind and loving to each other because Jesus loves everyone. It says, be kind and loving to each other. Ephesians 4, verse 32. Let's all stand up and say that verse with the motions. Just say what I say and do what I do. Be kind and loving to each other. Ephesians 4, verse 32. That's awesome, guys. I love learning more about what the Bible has to teach us. I can't wait to hear what else we'll learn about in today's lesson. I think our clubhouse friends are ready. Let's watch.
Ooh, ooh. You know what time it is. It is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends at the Wonder Clubhouse.
It is you
at the Wonder Clubhouse.
It is you.
Oh, hi friends, I'm Luca. Do you like my super special box? I'm trying to make it look like a food truck. Can you make it go beep beep with me? Ready? Beep, 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 beep. Great job! This is a super special food truck for cereal! Me and my friends are collecting cereal. We'll take it to a place that makes sure everyone has food to eat. What's your favorite kind of cereal? Shout it out! Wow! You all like so many different kinds of cereal! This is my favorite cereal, but my mom only lets me have it as a special treat. Is that enough? No way! I'm gonna need a bigger spoon! Yes! Oh, and we also have cereal with raisins in it. And square cereal. And oatmeal. Well, I guess that counts as cereal. Who knew there are so many kinds of cereal?
Ho! Ho!
It's Ollie!
Hello, Luca. Ho! Ooh, having some breakfast, are you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. My friends and I are collecting cereal for people who need it.
That's a great way to show love. It's true. I know a special way Jesus showed love, too. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Ho, ho.
Follow me through. Follow me through.
I'm Aisha, and welcome to my cupcake food truck. Do you want to see today's special? Ta-da! I call them my kiddo-rific cupcakes. Look at all these wonderful kids on the cupcakes. There are so many of them. Wait a minute. Are you a kid? Wave your hands up in the air if you're a kid. Yes, that's all of you. Put your hands down now. Today, I've got a story about some kids who wanted to meet someone very special. Do you want to hear it? If you're ready for the story, on the count of three, yell, "Tell me a story." One, two, three, tell me a story. This true story from the Bible begins with Jesus. Jesus and his friends, the disciples, did lots of important work. They taught people about God, and they helped people. Wherever they went, there was always a crowd of people who wanted to learn things from Jesus and get help from Jesus. Wow, that's a lot of people. Everyone wanted to be near Jesus. One day, when Jesus was teaching, many, many people were around him wanting to meet him and get close to him. There were lots of adults, moms and dads and aunts and uncles. There were teachers and doctors and carpenters and fishermen. And there were children. They wanted to go see Jesus too. But Jesus's disciples stopped the children from getting near Jesus. Maybe the disciples thought Jesus was too busy to talk to the children. Maybe the disciples thought Jesus was too important to talk to the children. The disciples told the children to stop and go away. The children knew Jesus was special, and they wanted to see Jesus too. Jesus was kind and loving to the children. He called them to him and said, "Let the little children come to me." So they did. Jesus opened his arms wide, and the children came. Jesus told the crowd to never stop children from coming to see him because children are very important to him. Did you hear that, friends? You are important to Jesus. Jesus loves you and wants to be your friend forever. Can you give yourself a hug? Yes! Jesus loves you. Jesus loves everyone. Did you like the story? If you did, give it 2 thumbs up. 2 thumbs up! Hey there, Ollie, tell me, who does Jesus love?
Jesus loves everyone. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who does Jesus love?
Jesus loves everyone. That's the truth, friends. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Jesus loves all the children, and Jesus loves you and me, too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you.
Hoo, hoo.
Wow, some people wanted to keep children from going to Jesus, but Jesus wanted to spend time with them because Jesus loves children so much. Jesus loves everyone. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! You know, I'm gonna make sure that there's lots of cereal in here that children like, because Jesus loves children so much! See you next time!
How deep, how wide, how long is the love of Jesus? How big, how high, how strong is the love of Jesus? Jesus is my friend for life, and I know I will never be without him. I'll never be. Jesus is my friend for life, and I know I will never be without him. I'll never be, never be, never be, never, ever, ever be, never be without him. I'll never be, never be, never be, never, ever, ever be, never be without him. How deep, how wide, how long is the love of Jesus? How big, how high, how strong is the love of Jesus? Jesus is my friend for life, and I know I will never be without him. I'll never be. Jesus is my friend for life, and I know I will never be without him. I'll never be, never be, never be, never, ever, ever be, never be without him. I'll never be, never be, never be, never, ever, ever be, never be without him.
Never gonna be without you.
Just like hide and seek, he's always finding me, 'cause he loves me so much, yeah, he loves me so much. Just like sticky glue, always with me and you, 'cause he loves me so much, yeah, he loves me so much. Jesus is my friend for life, and I know I will never be without him. I'll never be. Jesus is my friend for life, and I know I will never be without him. I'll never be, never be, never be, never, ever, ever be, never be without him. I'll never be, never be, never be, never, ever, ever be, never be without him.
Hey guys, I'm so glad you joined us here today. We love learning about God, how much He loves us, and the amazing things He wants us to do. Did you know that you are loved so much by God that He sent His Son Jesus to die on a cross? He died
but he is such a hero, the best and true hero, that he defeated death, came back to life, and wants to be our best friend forever and ever. How amazing is that? We're gonna pray a super awesome prayer right now, where we can ask him to come live in our hearts, be with us forever, and help us be superheroes too. With God in our hearts, we can live the best life possible. We can be brave, we can be strong, we can have joy and peace. He gives us healing when we're sick, is a friend when we're lonely, and gives us blessings so amazing we can't even imagine. Let's pray. Dear Jesus, thank you for dying on a cross for me and coming back to life to be my forever friend. I want to live for you, follow you, and love you forever and ever. Please come into my heart. Help me to learn and grow every day to be more like you. Amen. Wow, I am so glad that you prayed that prayer with me. If you don't have a Bible at home, you can ask your parents to contact us and we'll send you one. And don't forget to tell them to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss a thing. Have an awesome week, everyone. See you next time.